Over the past weeks, the government of Papua New Guinea has imposed a stringent travel ban all around the country. This ban has affected individuals and communities greatly.
Government blomipla been talking mipla so bampla lockdown for 14 days. Na time mipla lockdown na stop. Planty blomipla os mipla line lo place mipla sa end im daily living blomipla. Lo every day mipla go market im all garden kai kai or go buy mall or sell mall clothes or this la kind lo end im living blomipla. Time all top lockdown come up now. And now mipla stop lo go market. Because marketplace all passing, na town blomipla too all passing, na mipla lo lilik market lo place number two I'm all stopping. So mipla online or so mipla line stop lo place, mipla been hard no go through. Mipla online mipla sa kissing, mipla sa end him daily living blomipla. Online lo place, I'm affecting all kissing bagarap lo lilik len I'm all same, all kaikai blogol I'm bagarap. Garden kaikai and bagarap, because no got market, na no got man ba buy kaikai. Na em also most like kisi money lo garden na buy lick soap or cooking oil or this like I know lick something.
Due to the lockdown, prices in mini markets and certain shops have increased as the shopkeepers take advantage of the situation and the shortage of certain food items. People with no formal employment and those whose survival depends on daily markets are currently suffering based on the fact that due to having very small income or no income at all, they are unable to afford certain necessary food items and sanitary items.
Normally, lo settlement lomipla lo here, em no got water supply. Ino sa got water supply. So also, I got one plat tap was a town supply come. Also collecting all container and also go kiss him. So lo collecting container and go kiss him and wara mosa use him lo was cook him kai kai na drink. So lo was him han all look him awesome and wasting wara.
As Papua New Guinea declared a state of emergency, curfews have been put in place in order to limit the population from traveling within towns.
Lo here lo mi playet all 4 o'clock time and 4 o'clock curfew sa on. So time and curfew on all police also on him siren logol all mama na all man round lo town all stua osa pass lo 4 o'clock. So time osem all police osa run him all mama lo market all man meri come round lo town na lagobeg run him all sweary mall. All corosimol, na all single out on top local, and most of all sample all passing, we also walk him, also whip him all, na also make him awesome. So all bus driver too, all bus too, all poret, all market line too, all colo market, all look one ten, all poret one ten, all surround.
Many people working in companies or from non governmental organizations and some government offices have not been paid or the fortnightly pay has been cut, as their offices are closed. This has in turn greatly affected them and their family's survival during the lockdown period.
This la 1 meter distancing na this la kainia em no got or man no practicing because em no lifestyle blo mi plau se mi talk finisia lo stop lo we lo community na lo place blo mi em osem lo one pla house mi pla 7-8 pla mi pla sa silip. Na emos me na all pikinini blomi, man blomi, all sister brata blomi too, all can come stop, also stop one time too, and all two bus stop. So lo this la 1 meter distancing or 1.5 meter distancing here, em no come up. Even lo settlement too, emos em all time also one to come, and you ba boom boom na stop. So em this la mi pla lo here mi pla no exercising. Lo come back in lo place, lo community. Time this last week em come up na em bagarap in planti something. All man na meri, all poret, all tintinosem, all bastaposonem, piginib lo bausonem, oba kisim siko sonem na indai osonem because all looking news, all harim news, na all kisim information, second hand, third hand information, all panic.